Last night, the gods granted me a vision. I'm not merely going to restore this temple. I will make it more grand, more splendid than any other monument in upper or lower region. Look, fate has turned our little misadventure into a great opportunity. I know Father will be so pleased with what you are.
Put your back into it! Faster!
And this is just the beginning. A gateway will open to an entire new city of white limestone, more dazzling than the sun. And here, a statue of Harvey.
Hurry!
Two
great column halls.
Stop it! No, somebody's got to stop this!
There's nothing that we can do.
Stop it.
Stop! Stop it! Leave that man alone!
Moses!
Stop! Yes.
Move!
No.
Who did this?
Up there! It's him! There!
What's going on?
Moses! Moses! Moses!
Let me go!
No, wait!
You saw what happened. I just killed a man.
We can take care of that. I will make it so it never happened.
Nothing you can say can change what I've done.
I am Egypt, the morning and the evening star. If I say day is night, it will be written. And you will be what I say you are. I say you are innocent.
What you say does not matter. You don't understand. I can't stay here any longer.
Moses!
No! All I've ever known to be true is a lie. I'm not who you think I am.
What are you talking about?
Go ask the man I once called Father.
Moses? Please.
Goodbye, brother.